Welcome to Karnataka and Central Government Jobs, and today we are going to see job details about the National Seeds Corporation Limited. So number of posts are 260 and the required qualification and number of posts for each post is like this. And the post name is Deputy General Manager, and the number of posts for this Deputy General Manager is 1, and the required educational qualification is MBA or PG degree or diploma. And for Assistant Legal, there are four posts. They are recruiting four posts, and your required qualification is degree in law. The management training, 18 posts are there, and the educational qualification is required education qualification is M.Sc, MBA, M.Sc, no sorry, B.Sc, MBA, M.Sc, PG degree or diploma. You must have any one qualification to apply for this management training. And the senior trainee, 85 posts are going to recruit, and the required qualification for this M.Sc or MBA. And the diploma trainee, there are two posts are vacant, and the required qualification for this is diploma. And the trainee, they have a huge number of vacancies here, like see here, 132 posts are there. And the education qualification for this one is ITI or diploma or B.Sc. And the trainee mate, there are 18 posts. So required qualification for this is 12th. See here, the assigned salary for each post is like this. Deputy General Manager is going to draw 70,000 to 2 lakh per month, and Assistant Manager 22,000 to 77,000 per month salary. And the management trainee salary is 43,520, and the senior trainee salary is 23,936, and diploma trainee is also going to get the same salary like senior trainee, and the trainee is going to get 18,496, and the trainee mate is going to get 17,952. So eligibility details are like this. Okay, let us see this age limit. The maximum age limit is 30 years as on the date of 9th February 2019. And what about the application fee? Application fee here is no. There is no application charges for NSCL recruitment, and the selection procedure is on written test, and after that personal interview will conduct, and recruiting if you are eligible for that, for the required post. And how to apply this one? This one is an online application, so you have to visit official website of NSCL recruitment, indiaseeds.com. See, the website name is indiaseeds.com, and go there and apply. And to apply this one, the last date is 9th February 2019. So advertisement is released on 16th January 2019, and the last date is 9th February 2019. Okay, important links like notifications and advertisement of the particular jobs we have given in the description. Please go and check, and if you are eligible, please do click on the apply online or website link in the given description and apply for this vacancy. And as usual, please subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon to get the notifications. Please like, comment and share with your friends and relatives, those who are looking this type of jobs. Thank you.